Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're going to take a look at multiple accounts in Google Chrome. So I have a video on how to do that. I'll include that in the description as well as a blog post. If you don't know how, you could always just click right up in here if you're signed into Chrome and select add. So I do take you through the steps here. Now, what I want to do is I want to show you how to pin that Google Chrome to your taskbar. So if you right click on it and then just say pin to taskbar. What's nice is when you close out, it's available right down there. So just nice and easy, instead of having to close everything out, you have it available down there. Now, I'm gonna pin this one as well. Okay, so I have both of them. Now, what's really nice too, is if you have it down here, if you don't wanna open up your Chrome right away and you wanna go to a specific site, if you right click on it, you can see right away, you can go to your most visited site. So if you wanna go into Google Drive, Google Sites, you name it, whatever you visit the most, you can go ahead, right click on it. You could even pin this so it will come up. So you can just say pin. So here, let's go ahead back in. Again, let's right click. You can see it here. We'll pin it and it stays right up in there. So it'll always be there for you. So you can just select that one right there and you instantly go into that specific site. So there you go. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.